Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? Good afternoon to you. This is Lil Prince right here from the radio. So listen, we're about to get it started right here. We got Joshua Miles right here. Check it out. What's up, Miss Mazique? How you doing? All right, what's up? What's up, my good friend, Mr. Larry Brooks? I see you, Miss Sweet Tea. How you doing? Miles right there from Tupelo, Mississippi, right there working on that one right there. Got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, this is Mario D. Smith with Press On. What's up? What's up? Thank you for joining. Don't forget to share this video.
100% of you out there are suffering from hardships, trials, and dealing with issues that no one can even begin to imagine, let alone understand. Yet you had not been there before. And I want to encourage you to press on. Listen.
to heal. Encourage me with your word. You give me the strength to press on.
All right, that's Mario D. Smith right there working on that one for you right there, wanting to let you know to press on. No matter how hard your situation may get, remember to press on. It's going to be some tough times, going to be some rough times, but you got to press on. All right, coming up next right here, listen, we got Patrick right here, Patrick Hollis right here, and United right here. You remember Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs? Well, you remember Patrick Hollis that sang with Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs? Well, he got a brand new single. I want you to take a listen to this one right here. Everybody, this is Patrick Hollis and United. You know, from Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs. He has moved up to the overseer now. And you didn't invite me to the service.
Sing your praises. Wanna thank you for blessing me. Almost gave up. Sing your praises.
To the saints of God.
Wanna thank you.
Dedicate that to the saints of God. So Bishop says he moved up to overseer 3 days ago. Listen, I need you to show your love. with Patrick Hollis right here. If you enjoyed this song right here, show me you enjoyed this song by giving it some hearts. We want to keep it on the air, but we need you to vote for it. United right there. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. You remember Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs? Well, that's Mr. Patrick Hollis. You know, he sings second lead with Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs. But want to let you know, listen, make sure you call in right there and let me know you enjoyed that song so we can keep it right here on the air. But it starts with you. You got to call in. Show your support by calling in and let me know you enjoyed that song right there. That's Patrick Hollis and United right there. Well, you didn't have to do it, but you did. All right, coming up next, listen, I got some more great gospel music coming up. We got The Doctor coming up next, Doc McKenzie and the Gospel Highlights. I want you to check out this one right here. Thank you for joining with me.
You push me when I'm falling. Well, you wouldn't even lend me a helping hand. You talk about me to your friend on the telephone all over the land. Well,
you thought I went down and out. Yes, you did. In the highlights, I need you to call in. Show your love for him.
She said, you ain't doing nothing but pouring water.
shout.
You wanna set me down. Every time I stop, look at your face and you're wearing a frown. If I wanna ride the river, you won't let me stand. There are times when I can't sleep at night. You won't even lend me a helping hand.
Doc McKenzie and the Gospel Highlights right there, working on that one, straight out of Lake City, South Carolina. Now, you know he's coming to Fayetteville, right? So listen, I need you to keep your eyes and ears open for that one right there. Also, don't forget, if you have Facebook, you can follow Doc McKenzie on Facebook. Yes, you can follow him on Facebook, Doc McKenzie and the Highlights right there. That's A-N-D, Doc McKenzie and the Highlights. Look for him on all social media. And guess what? Doc McKenzie also has Twitter now. You can look for him on Twitter, for those of you who do Twitter. If you're on Instagram, you can look him up on Instagram too. That's Doc McKenzie and the Highlights right there. Doc McKenzie is also on Instagram. So yes, he's covering social media now. So I need you to look him up right there. You can follow him today. All right, coming up next, this is Pastor John P. Key right here, featuring my good friend, Mr. Harvey Watkins Jr. And this is titled Determined.
Life of mine, but I've never been
That's Pastor John B. Key right there working on that one for you right there. Featuring Mr. Harvey Watkins Jr. Thank you, thank you. Don't forget to invite some people. Don't forget to invite your friends and family right here to the Lou Prince Radio Show. Thank you for joining. Check it out. We got Waymaker coming up next. All right. Listen, I hope you enjoyed that right there. I hope you enjoyed that one right there. Listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, this is the Anointed Brothers in Christ right here with Waymaker. Jesus is a way maker. Listen to this right here. Christ right there with Waymaker. Jesus is a Waymaker. How many of you know that to be true? All right, coming up next right here. Coming up next, this is Pastor Kevin Joyner right here. And ministering the stray out of Chadbourne, North Carolina. Why don't you take a listen to this one right here. Don't forget to share this video right here. Listen, we got Pastor Kevin Joyner right here. And the man of standard right here, straight out of Chadbourne, North Carolina.
Yeah.
What you up to? Thank you, thank you, thank you. What you up to? Listening to great gospel music right here. All right, listen, coming up next right here, I got Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family right here.
Always do that.
I can come on and say, early in the morning,
serenity of Nashville right here.
Lord Jesus, I come to you right now. Lord, I want to give you praise. I want to give you honor and glory. And Lord, I just thank you for everything you've done for me in my life, through the good times and the bad times. Listen to these words.
Serenity of Nashville right there. Listen, I got some more great gospel music coming up for you right here. I want you to stick around right here for the best in gospel music right here with your host right here, Lil Prince, right here on 1400 WMFA right here. Coming up next right here, listen, we got the J8 All-Star straight out of Fayetteville, North Carolina.
You
starts right here. Will You Be Ready? Straight out of Fayetteville, North Carolina. I want you to take a listen to this one right here.
He's coming soon.
right, check it out. That's the JA All-Stars right there, straight out of Fayetteville, North Carolina, working on that one right there for you right there. Listen, make sure you go see Mr. JA McDonald, Apostle JA McDonald right there, to book the JA All-Stars right there in your area. That's the JA All-Stars. But will you be ready? Listen, you can listen to him right here on the Little Prince Radio Show, playing them live. So listen, I need you to call in. You just call in and tell me what you think about the song right there. That's the JA All-Stars. Will you be ready? All right, coming up next, we got Second Generation from Dillon, South Carolina, coming up next right here with Down Through the Years. Nominated in the Spin Awards right there, in the Spin Awards right there. Want to let you know about that one. Nominated for Best Radio Show of the Year. Listen, I need your vote. Can I count on your vote? Right there, I'm nominated for radio announcer, best radio host, best radio show of the year right there. That's www.thespinawards.com. That's www.thespinawards.com. Check that out for me. All right, Dillon, South Carolina in the house. Down through the years, God's been good. I get down
on my knees and just talk to Jesus. You know what I gotta tell you.
All right, that's out of Dillon, South Carolina right there. We're Down Through the Years, Second Generation, working on that one right there. Listen, got an announcement for you. Got an announcement. Want to let you know, Lil Prince is nominated in the Spin Awards. That's going to be held on October the 28th, 2017 at 7 p.m. in Lithonia, Georgia right there. Lil Prince is nominated for Best Radio Show of the Year. So listen, this is what I need you to do. I need you to go on the internet right here and go to www.thespinawards.com. And that's www.thespinawards.com. Infowars.com right there. And listen, now that's going to be October the 28th, 2017 at 7 p.m. at the 3D Complex Theater right there. And that's going to be in Lithonia, Georgia right there. Meet Lil Prince in Lithonia, Georgia. That's going to be the award show right there. Meet us there. I plan on seeing you there. But if you can't make it, make sure you go down there to www.thespinawards.com. If you need any more information, you can call me now for more information on that one right there. But as I said, Lil Prince is nominated for Best Radio Show of the Year. I need your vote. All right, listen, we got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, listen, I got my man, Pastor Terrell Rogers, right here. Also coming up a little later on, we got Pastor Bobby Korn and the Man of God featuring Miss Flossie Boyd Johnson. Also, we got LaManuel Borkin and Company right here with Living for the Lord. All right, listen, we're going to do a little something like this right here. All right, here we go. What's up, Mr. King? The new soul's there. Mr. King, if that's for me, inbox that number to me. Don't forget. It's going to be at the 3D Complex Theater right here, October the 28th. Listen, you don't want to miss this event right here. Lil Prince is nominated. Yes, Lil Prince is nominated for Best Radio Show of the Year. Chris Lee, I need you to do this for me. Listen, the way you go to vote, you go to www.thespinawards.com. Somebody comment that for me. www.spinawards.com. Check it out, we got Pastor Terrell Rogers right here with Blessing Me. How many of you know that every time you turn around, the Lord keeps blessing you? Even in your situation, He's still blessing you. Somebody say it right now.
Spinawards.com.
hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. That's Pastor Terrell Rogers right there. Now, that's the nephew of Pastor Tim Rogers. All right, here we go. Here we go with Pastor Bobby Cohen. Check out, this is Pastor Bobby Cohen featuring right here. Miss Flossy Boy Johnson. Check it out, y'all. We got Mr. Harvey Watkins in here.
Yeah.
Pastor Bobby Corn and the Man of God right there working on that one right there, featuring Miss Flossie Boyd Johnson right there on that one. Well, I've got a feeling. Listen, I hope you enjoyed that one right there. Don't forget, you can listen to the radio show Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Beginning time is at 2 p.m. right here on 1400 WMFA radio station. Also, you can listen online, Facebook. Yes, you can go to Facebook right there. You can listen right there. Or you can go to Instagram and YouTube, and you can listen to the radio show, especially on YouTube. Go to YouTube and go to LIL Prince 07. Make sure you subscribe to that one right there. Listen, I got Harvey Watkins and the Kenton Spirituals coming up next, right? I want you to check on this one right here.
Now when you're trying to reach your goal and life is taking its toll and nothing is going right, it looks hopeless to win the fight. Don't give up and don't give in. The fight is fixed and you're gonna win.
All right, you knew that one, Chris Lee. Mistaken, I think Mr. Harvey Watkins is still watching us on live.
But don't give up.
Trying to make me smile, so happy, so happy, feel good, feel good.
He's been good to me. Yes, he has. Stop that man roving. Open my eyes. I walk from my room to the next room. And I saw my daughter. I started to smile. Little to walk ahead and say,
Andre Biden and Divine right there with So Amazing. Yes, Jesus is so amazing. When he woke you up this morning, he was amazing. When he kept you out of that car accident, when he kept you through many hurts and dangers, he is so amazing. Hope you enjoyed that right there. Coming up next, listen, we got the doctor coming up right here. Brand new single, right? If you have not heard it, make sure you go to iTunes right there and download that one right there. Make sure you go to iTunes right there for that one right there. All right, here we go.
Hello, this is Doc McKenzie of the Gospel Highlights, and you are listening to the best radio show in the world with Little Prince. Stay tuned. Don't move that dial.
You know God. Can't get in, come on, don't be late no more.
Gospel Highlights right there, straight out of Lake City, South Carolina, right there, working on that one right there. Brand new single, Come Aboard. Don't forget to go to iTunes and download that one right there for yourself. All right, coming up next right here, we're about to go to right here all the way down to Hillsboro, North Carolina on this next one right here. And check out New Creation right here. I recommend Jesus to you.
Just wait on God. Wait on Him.
You right there. Well, I recommend Jesus. All right, coming up next right here, we got Patrick Hollis and the United. Listen, I hope you enjoyed the radio show on today. Listen, tell your friends, tell your family, even tell your enemies right here. Join me right here for the best of gospel music right here. I'm Little Prince right here. Want to let you know this announcement right here. I'm going to be the MC down in Graham, North Carolina. If you would like Little Prince to come MC your event, all you got to do is get up with us. Want to give a great big shout out to you, and you. I'm Little Prince right here. All right, take us on home.
Have to do it. Been so good. Been so good for me. Whoa!
Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Don't forget about Twitter.